Welcome, young explorers, to another exciting journey of knowledge. Today, we're diving into the fascinating world of plants that eat. Yes, you heard it right. Plants that have a taste for something other than sunlight and water. Let's embark on this educational adventure together. Meet our first superstar, the Venus flytrap. These incredible plants are like nature's very own little predators. They have special leaves with jaw-like structures that snap shut when they sense movement. How cool is that? It's like a green trapdoor waiting for its unsuspecting prey. The Venus flytrap's favorite meal? Insects. It's like their version of a fast food feast. When an insect lands on the trap and triggers those sensitive hairs, the leaves snap shut in the blink of an eye, trapping their meal. The plant then secretes digestive juices to break down the insect and absorb its nutrients. Yummy, right? Now, let's talk about the pitcher plant, another carnivorous wonder. These plants are like the cunning pitchers on a baseball team, but instead of throwing strikes, they catch their prey. The pitcher plant has specialized leaves that form a tubular shape, creating a pitcher filled with digestive liquid. Insects, attracted by the plant's sweet nectar, make their way down into the pitcher. Once inside, they find it's a one-way trip. The slippery walls prevent them from climbing out, and the plant's digestive juices do the rest. It's like a botanical buffet for the pitcher plant. Our next contender is the sundew plant. Imagine a plant with sticky, tentacle-like structures that glisten like morning dew. That's the sundew. These tiny droplets are actually a sticky substance that lures insects in for a surprise. As soon as an unsuspecting insect lands on these dew-covered tentacles, it gets stuck. The sundew's tentacles then curl in, wrapping around the insect like a natural embrace. Once caught, the plant begins its meal, absorbing the nutrients it needs to grow big and strong. Now, let's dive into the aquatic world with the bladderwort plant. These underwater marvels have tiny traps called bladders that work like underwater vacuum cleaners. They suck in water along with any tiny aquatic organisms, like water fleas or mosquito larvae. The speed at which the bladder traps its prey is astonishing. It all happens in a fraction of a second. Once the prey is captured, the bladder closes and the plant absorbs the nutrients it needs from its aquatic meal. Nature truly has its own set of clever inventions. Moving on to the cobra plant, a carnivorous botanical marvel that resembles a striking cobra. Its leaves form elongated tubes, and at the top, they have hood-like structures that lure insects inside. When an unsuspecting insect ventures too close, attracted by the cobra plant's enticing scent, the hooded leaves snap shut, trapping the insect inside. The plant then secretes digestive enzymes to break down its meal, extracting essential nutrients. And there you have it, young explorers, a glimpse into the incredible world of plants that eat. Nature is full of surprises, and these carnivorous plants are proof that there's always more to discover. So, the next time you venture into the great outdoors, keep an eye out for these botanical wonders. Until our next adventure, stay curious and keep exploring the wonders of our amazing planet. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell for more educational fun. See you next time!